Premises clean, broken things around, unclean. What did you see, Robert? What could have been different? And how? How? You have your staff here?
Yes.
Then why can't they clean the whole premises? This is the all-women police station. This is called all-women police station. No, why not? I enter here. What am I entering? Come, Basu. Is this the entry to women police station? Is this the way you enter women police station? Is this the way? Is this the entry? Should anybody enter women police station here? The information between, why can't they be beat officers also? It's a police station. Bhaskar tells me that they go for in-teasing check. Oh, in-teasing is a part of the beat. Give them beats. Here's a manpower lost. Only in-teasing. What in-teasing? Why can't they be walking in the area and then they have knowledgeable who have been the past criminals of the area? Beat system is not only patrolling. Beat system is connecting with people. Beat system is knowing what to do. Beat system means criminal knowledge. Beat system means complaints coming from where. Beat system means family issues. Beat system means senior citizens. Beat system means you knowing your sureties. Beat system knows your past criminals. That's the beat system. What more manpower can we have? You are underutilizing your own manpower and you want more manpower. You have to first use whatever you have. And then ask for more and more, yes. But at least use them and you can even divide them into 2 days. You can divide 8, morning till evening. Then evening, night, also let them go. You can divide the area into 2. Your evening is never covered. They all want to go home. No, let them combine with evening, divide so that they can also go home. I'm trying to help you. I'm only helping you and guiding you. How can you do your work better? If you do not do your work better, then you will not enjoy your work. You want to enjoy your work? The more you know, the more you will enjoy your work. Mr. Rahul, come. He says he visits every day. ऐसे ही राउंड लगने लग जाएंगे, आप देखोगे ओवरनाइट सफाई हो जाएगी और ऑर्डर आएगा. यू कैन नॉट हैव वर्क. इज दिस अ विजिट? यू मेक दीज विजिट्स, यू मेक दीज विजिट्स राइट? देन यू डू सी नोस. Or you ask them, why don't you see them? And see, look at your dirty chair, it looks broken. Everybody in the morning comes together and reports. After that, you have issues concerned. Then go for issues, come back. Do you have an evening roll call? Debriefing?
Yes, ma'am.
What time is your debriefing?
17 hours.
So, I want this, number one, clean police stations. Now, this is applicable to all. Clean police stations. Clean premises from inside, optimum utilization of manpower, total regular briefing at 8 o'clock, all integrated, whether it's a writer, a duty officer, everybody comes, beats to be redistributed, real life. Anybody who's been arrested in the past, go and check what he's doing. Puducherry, do you know what he's doing? It's like checking past criminals from the case. It's a meeting. You have a dowry complaint, you have a fee-teasing issue, you have a bad character. It's all in one. This is a beat. Everybody has an area. This way your monopoly is a one constable, one head constable only. This way.
The area is also working through the smell of it, proper.
Now hereafter my morning rounds, earlier were all ponds, temple lakes, irrigation, that's all they taken care of now. Now it will be only police stations. Tomorrow again, I will visit some other police stations and I will rate you people. Till the police system is in order, proper beat system, roll call system, I will not take any rest on Saturday or Sunday morning. Now it will be from ponds to the police station. How can I trust you that you're doing this? You're doing it hopelessly. Your whole third floor is wasted. This is your junk. My God, it's bad. Where is your leadership? And now you want them to follow you. Hopeless leadership. Is this your way? This is your police station? Is this your police station? Is this the way to run a police station? Give me a 45-second video of the situation.
He must have freed him by now already, otherwise the stress must have been there. And when you have so much of manpower, this is the most important place to be kept clean. Otherwise the whole atmosphere is foul. Right? Can you open this door?
Hey, storeroom here.
Never been opened because it's smelling.
Stationery
never been
When he opened it, as if it had not been opened for months together. So it's immediately smelling. If you have important stationery, it should be at least, kept properly.
Mostly it's PS record and fresh stationery.
Your registers. Come here.
Hold on.
Yeah,
90s.
This is your head. How long have you been here? All these can become by self-help. You can clean it up professionally. Would you like to sit in a clean, fresh room? You can take this and you can even do self, just buy a paint and do it. You can even get road safety funds for it. Rowdy. It must be outdated. This must be outdated.
What is rowdy? What is rowdy?
47 rowdies. You've got 47 rowdies. And what is this? Name the budding criminals of your beat. Just name the budding criminals of your beat. See, asking you, you have a beat book, yes. But what is happening in the beat book, we don't know. Unless you check it. How useful is it? How well it is used? What it is? These are the people. While he's here, where is Joshua? Do you check his associates?
Our food are like a check on the villa.
This is the
order.
So it doesn't give you contact number. Where's the contact number?
Where's the livelihood?
Where's the contact? Where's the livelihood?